One-on-one developing. Thompson backhands it as the period expires. An easy save for Reagan Kirk. It is her 13th of the first period. And at the end of 20 minutes, it's RMU 1, Syracuse 0. We'll be back with second period action right here on Cuse.com.
Assist from Anna Fairman.
At the time, these middle school girls had no idea where their hockey journey would take them. Abby, Lauren, and Shelby all grew up in Ontario playing hockey together and can still remember the day they found out it wouldn't stop after high school.
We all had Syracuse in common, which was, I don't know if we really thought we were all going to go to the same spot, but we knew in the background all three of us had Syracuse.
Shelby told me after that she called Brennan right after me and committed, and I was like, oh my gosh, I should have committed. Like, what am I doing? So then I ended up calling him back right after she committed. And then we were both like verbally committed. And then I remember Abby coming to the rink, I don't know how long after, and she had said she had verbally committed too, and I just started crying. Because I was like so excited that like two of my really good friends, like we're all going to the same school and like we'd be roommates and like have this experience together.
The day I committed, I just didn't say anything, got to the rink and told the girls, and it was like literally one of the best days of my life.
Now juniors on the Syracuse hockey team, Abby, Lauren, and Shelby have come a long way, on and off the ice.
It's something we should be proud of, like we've come this far together, like we've grown as young women together for like the past 11, 12 years. So I think we should be proud of ourselves for sticking together and making it through.
And it helped them on the ice just a little bit.
Earlier, Abby and I have been playing together since we were 8, I think. So we have that chemistry and we've been on the same team throughout all those years. So it's nice because we always, like, during games, like, we'll come off the bench and I would have just made a pass to her and it'll be like, oh, I knew how fast you were going to go because I've been playing with you all these years. I know your speed now.
Their time at Syracuse may eventually run out, but their time together is far from finished.
Stopping to play hockey together, but as much as it's bittersweet, like, we've been friends for so long, we know we're still going to continue to have each other after that. Whether that's, you know, who knows, playing in Europe, playing anywhere else, playing in a beer league when we're 45, you know, like, it's totally going to happen. I know it's going to happen.